going to compare four kajals. These are gel liners in pencil form. We are going to compare them. We are going to put them on certain tests and rate them accordingly. And yes, and at the end I'll give you my review on them, my take on them. So if you're interested in knowing how these kajals are and how they perform, then please keep on watching. But before that, if you're watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. Now let's get into the video. Let's talk about the kajals first and then we will see their test. The first kajal that I have is this Nykaa I Am Bold kajal. So this is in the shade Deep Black 001. As far as I remember, ye aur koi shade mein nahi aata. This is only in black color. And this retails for 450 rupees for 2.8 grams of the product. And since this is by the brand Nykaa, this is available only in Nykaa.com. And Nykaa ke trend stores mein mil jayega aapko, jo most of the malls mein hai. So yes, this is the first kajal. The second kajal that I have is this Nykaa I Am Smoky kajal. This is in the shade Black Smoke 001. I don't think so, ye bhi dusre colors mein available hai. And this retails for 475 rupees for 1.2 grams of the product. And is kajal ka khas baat hai ki this has a smudger on one side and this has the product on the other side. इस मजर के बारे में मैं डिटेल में आपसे बाद में बात करती हूँ. दिस इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल ओनली इन Nykaa.com सिंस दिस इज बाय द ब्रांड Nykaa एंड अगेन आपको ट्रेंड स्टोर्स में मिल जाएगा. द नेक्स्ट काजल दैट आई हैव इज दिस एले गर्ल ग्लाइड जेल लाइनर. दिस इज इन द शेड दिस इज इन द शेड वेरी ब्लैक. And this retails for 450 rupees for 1.2 grams of the product again. This kajal is available in pretty much almost everywhere like Nykaa, Flipkart, Amazon and Purple, Hawk Makeup and so on. I'm not sure ye aapko stores mein milega ki nahi. And the last kajal that I have is this chotu sa version, like I'm almost done with it. So this is Plum Nature Studio kajal. This retails for 495 rupees for 1.2 grams of the product. Plum is available in Nykaa, Amazon, Flipkart and Purple.com and also Plum ka apna ek official website hai, uspe bhi aapko mil jayega Plum ke products. All four of them are sharpenable products. Ek bhi retractable pencil nahi hai. All are sharpenable products. And the Nykaa I Am Bold kajal comes with its own sharpener. Ye packaging mein hi saath mein tha. And also the Plum kajal comes with its own sharpener. Ye bhi packaging mein hi saath mein tha. Whereas the LA Girl one and the Nykaa I Am Smoky does not come with their sharpener. Like you have to buy sharpener separately if you are planning to buy them. And also the Plum Kajal and the LA Girl Kajal are also available in different colors like blue, green. Ye LA Girl mein bahut sara color options hai. Like you have bronze, you have gold, you have a lot of variety. Whereas Plum mein I guess you have brown, black to hai, green and blue I guess. Guys, all four of these kajals are quite long lasting. So taking off these kajals is a task. You need to have a proper makeup remover or a micellar water, or otherwise you need coconut oil to take them off completely. Let's swatch all these kajals one by one and see their pigmentation. So these are supposed to be intensely pigmented kajals. Let's see how one single swipe of each kajal looks like. I'm going to keep the order same, guys. The first kajal that I will be swatching is the Nykaa I Am Bold one. The second one will be the Nykaa I Am Smoky one. The third one will be the LA Girl one. And the fourth one will be the Plum one. We will be keeping the order same so that aapko confusion na ho. Okay, the first kajal that I'm going to swatch is the Nykaa I Am Bold one. So this is what the kajal looks like. This is very chubby, like, can you see it? This is one single swipe of the Nykaa I Am Bold kajal. Let me swatch the Nykaa I Am Smoky kajal. This is one single swipe of Nykaa I Am Smoky kajal. Let's swatch the LA Girl one. This is what the LA Girl kajal looks like. The next kajal is this Plum Nature Studio kajal. These are the four kajals swatched side by side. Pigmentation wise, I think all four of them are perfect. Like they are the intense black kajals. Like I cannot see the major difference. Nothing is like more pigmented or something like that. So these are the four kajals swatched. Now let's give them a good 5 minutes. Let's लेट देम सेटल डाउन, फिर हम उसको स्मज करेंगे एंड देखेंगे कि कौन सा काजल कम्प्लीटली स्मज प्रूफ है. सो आई सी यू गाइज आफ्टर 5 मिनट्स. ओके गाइज, वी आर बैक आफ्टर 5 मिनट्स. लेट्स ट्राई स्मजिंग देम. द फर्स्ट काजल दैट आई एम गोइंग टू स्मज इज दिस नायका आई एम गोल्ड वन. लेट मी स्मज दैट. इट डिड नॉट बज फ्रॉम इट्स प्लेस. थोड़ा सा फेड ऑफ हुआ है बट इट डिड नॉट स्मज, स्प्रेड नहीं हुआ, फेड हो गया. लेट स्मज द आई एम स्मोकी वन. सो इवन दिस स्मज्ड अ लिटिल बट ये फेड हो रहे, मतलब कैन यू सी द डिफरेंस. कलर थोड़ा सा लाइट हुआ है बट काजल स्प्रेड नहीं हो रहा है, स्मज नहीं हो रहा है. नेक्स्ट लेट्स स्मज द LA girl one. Yes, even this did not smudge a lot. थोड़ा सा कलर फेड हुआ है. Guys, I'm putting a lot of pressure. No one is going to put that much pressure on their eyelid. So yes, the last one is the plum one. Let's try smudging it. Even this faded a little bit, but yes, I think agar main compare karu sabka performance, then the plum nature studio kajal performed better than the others. Next comes the LA girl one, and then comes the Nykaa I am smoky, and last comes the Nykaa I am bold, because it faded more compared to others, whereas the nature studio one, whereas the plum one faded very very less compared to others. Let me complete the swatch properly and then we will do the waterproof test. Okay guys, I have a spray bottle here. Let me split water on them and see whether they are water resistant or not. None of the kajal burst from their place. So I think all four of them are water resistant. Now let me try smudging them and see whether they are smudge proof at this point or not. So let me smudge the Nykaa I am bold one first. So this smudged very very little guys, I did put a lot of pressure, so thoda sa smudge hua hai. Now let me smudge the Nykaa I am smoky one. This did move. And let me smudge the LA girl one. Even this smudged very little. Now it's time for the plum one. So all four of them did move from their place. But I think the LA girl one and the Nykaa I am bold one, they tried to smudge, like spread होने की कोशिश किया इन्होंने. Whereas the Nykaa I am smoky वाला तो crumble हो गया, and the plum one also started crumbling. Based on this test, I don't know who is the winner, because दो काजल ऐसे थे जो crumble हुए and दो काजल ऐसे हैं जो smudge हुए. Now let me give you my review on them. The first kajal is the Nykaa I am bold kajal. This is in chubby stick form. The problem that I face with this packaging is that mujhe precise application nahi milta isse. Like if I try to apply it on my waterline, wo niche lag jata hai, and if I try to use this as a eyeliner, mera eyeliner ekdam thick and bold aa jata hai. So I have to go for a brush to apply this kajal. So ये मेरे लिए ये सबसे बड़ा कॉन लगता है इस काजल का. अदरवाइज द काजल इज ब्लैक, लॉन्ग लास्टिंग, दिस लास्ट फॉर गुड 7 to 8 आवर्स. उसके बाद भी काजल आपके आंखों में रहता है. ओके, लेट मी टेल यू दैट ये एज इट इज नहीं रहता है. लाइक जैसा मैंने अप्लाई किया थिक बोल्ड, वैसा नहीं रहता है. इट जस्ट ट्राइज टू फेड ऑफ, स्मज नहीं होता है, इट जस्ट ट्राइज टू फेड ऑफ, बट थोड़ा सा काजल रहता ही आपके आंखों पर एट द एंड ऑफ द डे. सो इफ यू आर समवन हु स्टेज out for the longest time and you don't have time to retouch, you can go for these kajal. Actually ye kajal mein almost all the kajals that I have are like this only. Like after 4 to 5 hours this starts fading off, and then reapply karna apply karo, otherwise you can leave it as it is because bura nahi lagta hai, it looks good. If you are someone who applies a thick gold kajal on everyday basis, you're going to love this kajal. But I am someone who just applies a thin layer of kajal on my waterline. And kabhi kabhi as eyeliner bhi mujhe itna thick eyeliners nahi pasand hai. Like, yes, I do apply thick eyeliners, but not as thick as this one gives. But smoke out karne ke liye this is very good. Like roughly thoda sa laga lo and then just smudge it out. Looks good. So packaging ka mujhe thoda sa con laga. Otherwise the product is amazing. So if I have to rate this, I would rate this a 8.5 out of 10 because mujhe packaging itna acha laga and this did crumble when I tried to smudge it. So yes. 8.5 out of 10. The next kajal is this Nykaa I Am Smoky kajal. ये kajal smudger के साथ आता है, okay? So smudger के साथ kajal आ रहा है, मतलब क्या है? This kajal should settle down a little late so that आपको smudge करने के लिए time मिलेगा, right? But ये kajal का problem क्या है? This dries very very quickly. This even dries faster than this Nykaa I Am Old kajal. So इसको smudge करना is impossible because as soon as you apply this kajal, smudger open करके पहुँचने तक kajal dry out हो जाता है. So ये सबसे बड़ा problem है and this smudger, this is very very hard you guys. Like अगर आप अपने lash line पे pressure डालने की कोशिश करते हो, this is going to hurt you. So I won't suggest you guys to try this smudger. No, you can use a pencil brush to smudge out your kajal, but ये kajal smudge नहीं होगा. Like apply करो, this is going to stay in place. So इसके वजह से ये काजल काफी long lasting हो जाता है. But ये काजल का सबसे बड़ा problem, this crumbles up very badly. Like you can see here. Let me show you by smudging this काजल now because ये completely dry out हो चुका है. Let me try smudging it. Can you see how crumbled? Did you see how it crumbled up? So ये इसका सबसे बड़ा problem है. Like after some time, if you try to just put your finger here, kajal ka crumbles aapko mil jayenge. The I Am Bold one also crumbles, but not as bad as this one. This crumbles very badly. If I have to rate this, I think I will rate this 7.5 out of 10 because smudger to kuch kaam ka nahi hai and kajal bahut jaldi dry out ho jata hai. Like smoky kajal hai, so I expect this to smudge out. ये वो पॉसिबल ही नहीं है यूजिंग दिस काजल. मुझे ये काजल को घड़ी घड़ी शार्पन करना पड़ता है. आई डोंट नो द रीजन. 2 to 3 यूजेस के लिए ही ये प्रोडक्ट लास्ट करता है एंड देन आई हैव टू शार्पन इट अगेन. सो आई डोंट नो व्हाट द टेक इज, बट दिस इज द केस विद इट. सो आई विल रेट दिस अ 7.5 आउट ऑफ 10. द नेक्स्ट काजल दैट आई हैव इज दिस LA Girl ग्लाइड जेल लाइनर. ओ माई गॉड, दिस काजल इज सो सो अमेजिंग. लाइक आप अप्लाई करो एंड यू आर सॉर्टेड फॉर द होल डे. आप इसको लैश लाइन में अप्लाई करो, आप इसको एज लाइनर अप्लाई करो, आप इसको एज काजल अप्लाई करो, दिस इज परफेक्ट. दिस इज गोइंग टू लास्ट यू फॉर द होल डे. स्मज प्रूफ है, वाटर प्रूफ है. आई रियली लव दिस काजल बिकॉज आफ्टर अप्लाइंग इवन इफ आई लाइक ट्राई टू स्मज माई आई लेड, ये काजल निकलता नहीं है. दिस इज वेरी वेरी गुड. सो इफ आई हैव टू रेट दिस, आई विल रेट दिस अ 9.5 आउट ऑफ 10. इसका पैकेजिंग थोड़ा सा क्लमजी है, नॉट वेरी गुड एंड इसके साथ शार्पनर भी नहीं आया, तो दैट इज वाई एम रेटिंग दिस 9.5. अदरवाइज द प्रोडक्ट इज वेरी गुड, लॉन्ग लास्टिंग, परफेक्ट. सो लव दिस काजल. द नेक्स्ट वन इज दिस प्लम नेचर स्टूडियो काजल. गाइस, आई एम अ वेरी वेरी ओल्ड यूजर ऑफ दिस. दिस इज आई थिंक माई 4th or 5th पेंसिल. आई हैव बीन यूजिंग दिस काजल आई थिंक फ्रॉम द पास्ट 2 or 3 years. This was used to be my everyday go-to kajal. Now, क्योंकि I have tried these kajals, I can say ये kajal का problem ये है कि at the end of the day, this is not very long lasting as they are. Like at the end of the day, this just fades off. Like ये kajals कम से कम अपना residue छोड़ते हैं जो बाकी के 3 हैं. But ये नहीं, like this just fades away after I guess 6 or 7 hours. Like आपको लगेगा भी नहीं कि आपने kajal लगाया था morning. So that is the con that I faced with it. Other than that, this product is good. So if I have to rate this, I think I would rate it 8.5 again out of 10 because ये बहुत long lasting नहीं है. But this performed well in all of my tests, you guys. Like waterproof है, smudge proof है, but it just fades away. I don't know काजल किधर जाता है, but it just fades away. So yes, with this we come to the end of this video. If you found it helpful, don't forget to like this video. Follow me on Instagram and I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.